Hi, I'm Eddie with Lexicon Technologies, and today I'll be showing how to configure the ITE application on the Intermec CK3. ITE, short for Intermec Terminal Emulator, is a remote management protocol that enables settings configurations across enterprise-level deployments. If ITE Autolaunch is already enabled, you'll be unable to change the settings from the device itself and will need to use a remote terminal. To configure ITE Autolaunch settings on your device, select Start from the home screen, then Settings to open the Settings menu. Then from the System tab, select Intermec Settings, then Applications, and then ITE. From the ITE menu, you should see a checkbox next to the words No Auto Start. To disable ITE Auto Launch, ensure the checkbox is selected. To enable ITE at device boot, ensure that the checkbox is not selected. After you've configured ITE Auto Start, select Save Settings from the File tab at the bottom left. Then tap X in the top right, and then again to exit the settings menus. Once completed, you can then reboot the terminal to ensure ITE is launching automatically. To learn more about enterprise IT, check out our other videos or feel free to reach out to us at lexicontech.com.